I do not feel strong today. I feel weak as hell. I feel weak as fuck. So I feel kind of amazing. In Alexander Bromley's video, I think he said not to be surprised if on your week 3, day 2, which is today, the day after the really high volume day, like, don't be shocked if your lift isn't any better than it was in, like, the first week, because you're still fatigued in the high volume day. But today is a max 5, so we'll see. But he said it's normal for it to be, like, not very much. But we'll see. So I got 155 on the bar. That's another warm up. I'm not sure how heavy I will go. I did like a more in-depth warm up today. I did like a little bit of hip abductors and like some really light glute bridges and like some like just sitting in a deep squat, holding it there, and you know, kind of just stretching it out lightly a little bit, and I don't know, I had extra time, so we'll see how it goes. I don't know if it'll make a noticeable difference or not, really. There's a chance that this video is going to turn into a voiceover because for some reason the cable that came with my mic does not like plug into this camera very well. It's like super finicky and it like randomly just stops working. So I'm going to get a new cable, but if it stops working, I'll just do a voiceover, I guess. But I'm going to do this for one rep and see how it feels. Thank you.
crap.
I don't know. So, is this supposed to be a 5x5 at 75%? 75% of my one rep max, which is 335, is like 255. But then you can also do 90% of your one rep max and then take, so you take 90% of your one rep max and then 75% of that, and that's like 225. So I'm gonna do 245, see how it feels, and then I might have to drop it. What? Okay. I moved the weight back because I don't know if you can tell, but in that last one, the ground is uneven, so the weight is like rolling away from me after each set and really fucking it up. Putting the belt on a little bit tighter. I don't even know if this thing's working.
Inhale? Or no, exhale, sorry. The bloat lord. I'm just kidding. I just wanted to get it in the...
Motherfucker! I know. Tell me about it. It's a power belly. Okay. I don't want to show my belly. I gotta back it up anyways. It rolled forward. Get hit. I'm still in it, right? Okay, good. Okay, supposed to do two more sets? I don't know if I will. That's all. God damn it. Okay. Last set. I don't want to do it. I hope this is still recording me. Huh? I hope this is still recording my voice so I'm not just talking for no reason. I did say, I was like, if I randomly stop talking, I'll do a voiceover. It's because my mic's not working.
Yeah. Yeah.
actually almost threw up. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Okay, so these are heavier today. They're sets of six, I think. So I'm gonna have to mess around with the weight. My core is pretty tired from deadlift, squats, and then honestly, when I did abs the other day, it made it really fucking sore because I never train abs. So I don't know how these will feel. Okay, we're gonna try 115. I've never gone this heavy before, so. Okay, so I just realized that in the mix of fucking with my mic, I like turned it way down, so the first few flips were probably like really quiet. Sorry about that. I will figure this camera out at some point. Oh, I'm trying 135 though, because 115 felt pretty easy. That was a little bit hard. Okay, I think I have two more sets of these. There are a lot on my core, but it's probably just because I need to work it, so it's probably a good thing. Oh,
lightweight.
What'd you just do?
I cheated on the way down. I was like, oh shit. I didn't want to cheat the last rep.
I thought that you like just fucking like pulled something. Okay. So hungry. All I've had is a protein bar. I always do this to myself. Thank you. Oh, God. Okay. Dude, that was max effort. I fucking tried. Yeah. Okay. Okay, this is my last set and I'm absolutely dead. I do not want to do it.